You're late. Trouble on the way.
Just enjoying your entertainment.
How gratifying. Have you come to defend your father's throne, Lord Rosfield? The Grand Duchy of Rosaria. A realm without a ruler, an army, even a people. A veritable kingdom of dust. Truly, I see no throne to defend.
No!
Enough of your games, Kupka. Just tell me what you want.
Sid's head in a box. Imagine my disappointment when I learned that he met his end at the hand of another. And my relief to learn that you had taken up his thrice-damned name. Your master slew Benedicta Harmon and defiled her body. If you choose to bear that murderer's name, then you shall answer for his crimes.
The only crimes I shall answer for are my own. Sid did everything in his power to save that woman, though she was long past saving. And so I did what he couldn't. It was me all along, Hugo.
It was you. You killed her.
I did.
Then I am fortunate indeed. I had thought the most I could wish for was to take the life of one he loved, just as he did to me. But it seems I was wrong. And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream! I would be the king of the world! She would be my queen! And together, we would rule like the gods we are! But you crushed that dream, grounded into dust! Hear me, Rosfield! You will pay for what you've done. I'll tear you apart with my hands!
And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kupka. No pity, and no mercy. Now die!
This time, you learned what becomes of those who dare to cross me.
I'll kill you!
thing.
The world has chosen. I am in my element. There's no escape. The Earth will always be my domain.
No!
Just like your forefathers. Your journey ends here!